It is so pink. Like, it is so pink. I love that bra, but absolutely not. I'm a big fan, the biggest fan, number one fan, actually. I really like this. I feel smoothed, I feel tucked, I feel sucked, I feel, ooh. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are a returning viewer or subscriber, I am so happy to have you. And if you're new, thank you for joining us. In today's video, we are going to be doing an honest thoughts and opinions, a review, a first impressions of the Unified Wrapped collection from Honor Active, as well as a try on. So I'm not going to belabor the point any further. I'm not going to talk your ear off, burn a hole in your ear. I guess your ear already has a hole in it. That's how you can hear. Point is, we're gonna make this intro short and sweet. So without further ado, let's make it do what it do. Okay, so first up, we have the Everyday Sports Bra in Petal Pink. For this launch, they released two new colors, Petal Pink and Sherbert Yellow. They are really pretty spring colors, very different from the Honor Active neutrals that we are used to seeing. Now, I'm a neutral girly, so I don't really mind that Honor Active releases a lot of neutrals, but I think that in the community, people were asking for more colors and less neutrals, and so in this collection, that's definitely what Honor Active gave. So we have this really pretty pink color. This is the Everyday Sports Bra. This is my first purchase of this sports bra. It's very comfortable, very classic, not a lot going on. As you can see, it has a pretty good support. I would definitely say that this is like medium to high. Like, I could totally do HIIT workout in this, running in this. I think it's really, really pretty. One, the color, which is out of my comfort zone completely, but also just the fit is really, really nice. It's very classic, not a lot going on. In the back, as you can see, we just have a razor back shape with the Honor logo in the middle. So yeah, overall, it's really cute. Consider it a waistband. The bra band is not digging in at all. The straps are not digging in at all, and they are adjustable as well. So overall, I think that this bra is a really good purchase. I will definitely be buying it and a lot of other colors because it's really nice. It fits really well. I think this honestly might be my favorite Honor Active bra that I've ever bought. Like, it's definitely giving the strappy bralette. It's giving that one a run for its money because this one, I actually feel like compared to the strappy bralette, I feel completely held in. Like, it's offering a lot more coverage than other bras, some of the other Honor Active bras that I wear. So yeah, I would definitely recommend this bra, and this color is just so cute. All right, next up we have the Unified Wrap shorts, also in Petal Pink. I believe that these were also released in the Sherbert Yellow color. This is a new silhouette for Honor Active. This is the first time that they have released, to my knowledge, shorts that have a crisscrossed waistband. And this is the second item I own that has a crisscross waistband. The first item is a legging from Alphalete that I actually really like. But I get problems with that legging kind of like riding down a lot. And I think that has to do with the security of the waistband. But even though I haven't worn these to the gym yet, I can definitely say that I don't think that that's something that I'm going to experience with these shorts because the waistband is actually very secure. I don't know if it's an elastic or what, but there's something here, like at the top right here, that I feel like is definitely like cinching in the waistband, which is really nice because I feel like that's going to help it to stay up. The shorts are not digging into my quads at all. We all know I hate that, so that's not happening here, which is really, really nice. The fabric is very soft. I actually don't know that I've said this on this channel before, but the Unified collection gives me very like Lululemon brushed buttery soft kind of vibes, and I definitely feel like the shorts are giving that. They're very comfortable. Like, I don't feel like I'm being compressed. Like, with Effortless sometimes, especially with the new fabric composition or dyes or whatever it is that they use to make Effortless now, sometimes I feel like I can be very compressed, but I don't feel that way with these shorts at all. I definitely would say that these shorts would probably work best for lower impact activities. Like I would not run in these shorts. I would maybe do strength training. For me, these shorts give very much Pilates yoga vibes. Like they do not give high impact workout where you're gonna be like rubbing up against stuff or your thighs are gonna be rubbing together. They don't give that at all for me. In terms of squat proofness, you are not gonna get that from these shorts. Like, do you see this color? It is so pink. Like, it is so pink. If you're gonna wear underwear with these shorts, I definitely would go with like a skin colored nude beige thong. I would not wear anything with the pattern, and I would not wear anything with more coverage than a thong. But overall, they're really, really nice, very, very comfortable. They have a really cute wrap detail. And also the other thing that I like about these shorts is that the Honor Active logo is tonal. It's the same color as the shorts. So I think that that is just like, I think that is so cute. So yeah, these shorts for me are definitely a keep, definitely a good purchase. And I think that so far in this collection, I would definitely go for the shorts. The leggings probably are nice too, but I didn't get the leggings. I only got the shorts. So yeah. So next up, we have the Micro Bralette in black. This also is a new silhouette for Honor Active, and it's really cute. It's definitely giving titty. It's giving cleavage. It's giving boobalicious. Yeah, it's giving your boobs are out. It's definitely giving like a lot of cleavage. But what's interesting about this bra, to me at least, is that like even though it's giving a lot of cleavage, it is also simultaneously giving a lot of coverage. Like, I don't feel like my boobs are about to pop out. I don't feel like I'm gonna have one wrong move and there's gonna be a nip slip. Like, I don't feel that way at all. I actually feel really secure. Now, I will say this bra is a low to medium support, I think, depending upon your bust size, but definitely no high impact activities in this. No running, no jumping, no sprawling, no climbing, no, none of that. It's a really nice bra. It's very comfortable. There is no bottom band, like separate from the bra. Like there obviously is a bottom band so that you can be supported, but there's no, the same way that this bra has like a visible bottom band, there's no visible bottom band for this bra. It's just only on the inside. You also have this really nice seam detail that goes up the middle to, I guess, offer some separation, the illusion of separation. And then the other cool thing about this bra is that there's a really nice crisscross detail in the back. I think that this is so cute because it's very like, it's very minimal, it's very dainty. So I got this bra in black and I also got it in sherbet yellow, and they're both keepers for me. Like, this is fantastic. Sometimes I can get like pretty self-conscious with certain bras, like the minimal bra from Gymshark. I love that bra, but absolutely not. Like, I will never wear that bra in the gym without a shirt. But this to me is a very nice, regular, borderline, modest amount of cleavage. And I think it's nice. And should they release this bra in more colors, which I hope that they do, I will be picking it up because it's really nice. It's very comfortable. I don't feel like anything is digging in. I don't feel like I'm spilling out anywhere. And overall, 10 out of 10 bra. All right, next up we have the Unified V-neck Crossback Vest in Petal Pink. Now, full disclosure, I already own this shirt. So I know that this shirt is good for strength training because I like to strength train in it. It is really supportive. Like, the one thing I will say about this particular piece is that it is wildly compressive, and I was interested to see if the dye, like the color, would make a difference in the compression of the garment, and it does not. This piece is still wildly compressive. This is not something like the way that you can wear these Unified, I mean, I've basically been wearing the shorts the entire video and I feel perfectly fine. The way that you can wear the shorts for long periods of time, and like even some of those sports bras, like I feel super comfortable to, like if I wore them the rest of the day, like I'd probably be fine. This shirt is not that way. This shirt, like I put it on, first of all, it is hard getting it on because it is so compressive. But once it's on, it's compressing you. Like whenever I wear this shirt to the gym, I want to come home and instantly take it off. So I think that that is something very much to keep in mind when purchasing this item. I believe that it's supposed to fit this way, so sizing up is not going to help you. Maybe it'll give you some breathability, but I don't think it won't fit correctly. So I don't think sizing up is going to do you any good with this particular shirt. I just think it is designed to be super compressive. With that being said, it's really, really cute. It's a V-neck detail, which I think is really, really nice. It has those same thick halter-esque straps, although I think they're done better on the micro bralette. That's just my opinion. And then in the back, we have a really cute cross-back detail. The cross-back is really cute. I, again, prefer the micro bralette over, like, this top, but I think it's a really cute top regardless because it crisscrosses with the straps, and then it also crisscrosses in the back here. Again, we have the Honor Active Tonal logo. Can y'all see that? Is it focused? Man, you can't see that at all, but it's the same color. It's the same color as the shirt. You're just gonna have to take my word for it. I like it a lot. There's really not much to say about it other than it's super compressive and sizing up is not going to help you. So if you don't like compressive material, I would not buy this shirt. But if compression is your thing, then this is really gonna, it's really gonna compress you. Alrighty, party people. Next up, we have the Raising the Bar unisex oversized t-shirt in sherbet yellow. I'm a big, big fan of the Raising the Bar collection, capsule, whatever it was. I'm a big fan, the biggest fan, number one fan, actually. And I own the hoodie, I own a t-shirt from the Raising the Bar collection. I just love it. I love the messaging behind it and I think it's really, really awesome. So I'm so happy that they released more colors of the Raising the Bar t-shirt. So we have this shirt, like I said, in sherbet yellow. It's oversized fit. I did not size up. This is a medium, which is my normal size for Honor Active tops, bras, all that stuff. So this is my normal size. And as you can see, you can barely see my shorts. So it's very, very, very oversized, but it's super cute. I know what I said earlier about like pale yellow activewear, but something about a yellow t-shirt on melanin, something about a yellow t-shirt on melanin will do it for me every time. Honor Active does a pretty good job of placing their logos for long lasting wear on most of their activewear pieces, but I find that like with some of their t-shirts, the logo is screen printed. So here, the Honor is screen printed, and in the back, where it says, Raising the Bar to Lift My Life, it's also screen printed. I'm really not a big fan of screen printing things. That's not my jam because I feel like the words, the lettering doesn't last. I haven't had any problems with the previous stuff that I've bought from them that is screen printed, but I just am not a big fan of screen printing. It's just not my cup of tea. So I don't like that about the shirt, but that's like a really small, inconspicuous thing. Like that's not really a big deal. The shirt is very thick. So it's definitely more along the lines of a pump cover. This is not a shirt that you're gonna be like wearing for your entire workout. You're probably gonna get there, warm up in it and take it off because it's very thick material and it gets really hot really quickly. I've worn it to the gym before and I never ever wear it my entire workout. I got this shirt in this color and I also got it in white as well. But yeah, that's really all I have to say about this shirt. It's a nice shirt, nice pump cover, good quality, oversized again, like I said. The messaging behind it is really special and I'm a big, big, big fan. Last, but certainly not least, we have the thing that was the most anticipated item of this entire collection, and that is the unified all-in-one. Yes, you heard me correctly. The all-in-one, okay? This is a romper, a jumpsuit, a bodysuit, a whatever you want to call it. What it is fire, okay? What it is fire, all right? This is one of the best jumpsuits, bodysuits, rompers, workout singlets that I have ever like put on my body. This is so comfortable. Like I could wear this in everyday life. I love pieces that are versatile. So that already gets a point in my book. And then number two, it's the perfect combination of the top that I showed you guys and the unified shorts without being overly compressive. I don't feel like I can't breathe in this. And that makes me really happy because I like to breathe. I like oxygen and I like living. I'm really happy that this is not overly compressive. I don't feel super compressed in it at all. I also feel like it does a really good job in terms of like the material. I feel like it does a good job of smoothing. Like I don't feel like I'm, sometimes like with certain materials, you can feel like every little lump, bump, nook, cranny of your body is like on display. I really like this. I feel smoothed. I feel tucked. I feel sucked. I feel, ooh.
What did he say?
I feel smoothed. I feel tucked. I feel snatched. That's a better word. That's a much better word. This bodysuit is 10 out of 10. It also has the same unified crisscross back, and it also has a detail for the glutes right here. Now, the one thing I can say about this bodysuit is I do feel like the seam on the glutes could be like a little bit higher. Like where it naturally sits when you put it on, it kind of like cuts off your glutes, which I'm not a big fan of. And I also will say the thing I like about this bodysuit as well, especially since I just pulled it up, is that as you can see, maybe you can't, I don't know, there's no gaping. It is smooth down my back all the way over my glutes. The thighs are not being cinched in at all. Freaking just 10 out of 10, 12 out of 10. I love this bodysuit. Hopefully that they will be releasing this bodysuit in more colors because I will be grabbing it in more colors because it is so fire. It's just so chef's kiss, so good. All right, guys, that brings us to the end of the try on haul and honest review of the new Unified Wrapped collection from Honor Active. As I said before, if you're going to purchase anything from this collection, I would definitely recommend the all-in-one, the micro bralette, and the Unified Wrapped shorts. If you enjoyed this video or found it at all helpful, please give a thumbs up and leave a like because it helps to support my channel. If you are already subscribed, thank you so much. If you are not subscribed, what are you doing? It's completely free. So just go ahead and hit that subscribe button to support me and my channel. We make cool videos like this one all of the time. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. So I will see you guys in the next one.